Why did she have to go so young? I just don't know why things happen half the time, without reason, without rhyme. Lovely, sweet young woman, daughter, wife, and mother, makes no sense to me. I just have to believe she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels, by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees. And she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting, and I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. Loved ones she left behind, just trying to survive and understand the why, feeling so lost inside. Anger shot straight at God, then asking for his love, empty with disbelief, just hoping that maybe she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels, by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees. And she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting, and I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. It's hard to say goodbye, her picture in my mind will always be of times I'll cherish, and I won't cry, 'cause she flew up to heaven on the wings of angels, by the clouds and stars and paths where no one sees. And she walks with Jesus and her loved ones waiting, and I know she's smiling, saying, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.
Alan Jackson had written the song Sissy's Song because his sister had died. It was probably of cancer, probably. But my great-grandma died when I was 4, and whenever I hear that song, it just makes me think of her. And when y'all hear that song, y'all should think of an animal or a person in your life that's died that you want to think about forever. So just remember that when you hear Sissy's Song by Alan Jackson.